ADC and DAC. So a microprocessor is a small unit of a computer that contains all the functions of the central processing unit, or we can say any type of a miniature electronic device that contains the arithmetic, logic and control circuitry which are necessary to perform the functions of any CPU. So nowadays students should have the basic knowledge about the microprocessor. So for this we are introducing this kit. With this the student can have basic idea of practical experience about the microprocessor. So we move on to the explanation of this circuit descriptions and the programming step performed on this microprocessor 10K.
This is our trainer kit. The order code for this trainer kit is 43212A. So this is the microprocessor 8086 trainer kit. In this there are the different ICs and components installed on this particular trainer kit, and this is the LCD display at which all the program and parameters will be shown. This is a CPU which will be connected with this kit to give the input to this device. This is a PS2 type of CPU, keyboard, and the user manual also provide with this kit to perform the different programming experiments. This is the trainer kit. In this trainer kit, the main IC is the 8086 16-bit microprocessor operating in the maximum mode. We also can put there the 8088 8-bit processor. The circuit is already programmed as to do with the other functions. Also there are the RAM section in this, 16K bytes of CMOS RAM expandable up to 64K bytes using 6264 and 62256 with a battery backup of 3.6 volt battery installed inside the kit. Also this is the 8255 72 I/O lines using 3 8255 ICs to communicate the serial communication with RS232 port interface, and this is the connector for keyboard. There will be connecting the keyboard of PS2 connector. This is the ADC0809 IC which will be used to connect any type of ADC or DAC devices. These are the onboard power supplies to power any devices, which is plus 5 volt ground, 12 volt plus and 12 volt minus. Also this is the display of this is the single line display. In this we will do our experiment and programs, and this is the reset key to reset the any program feed with this keyboard. Now we move on to the practical programming and the user manual explanations. So we are moving on to the experiment. Now first we power on the kit with the switch liquid air. Now connect the PS2 keyboard with this kit at this keyboard connector and press the reset button so that you will see the welcome screen on the LCD. Now press enter and you will see the different input commands. The definitions of this command are shown in the manual and described in detail. I will give you brief description. So the first command is the A. This is the assemble command which will be used to assemble any program. This is the dump or display program, display command. With this any of the feed program can be displayed or edited. This is the fill command. With this command we can also fill the address. And this is the go command. The go command used to execute the program written in the microprocessor. This is the interrupt command, which will be used to enter any value during the program execution. This is the move command, which is used to move the any value from one address to another address. This is the print command. The printer can be connected with this in the specification mode. This is the trace command, which will be used to trace any of the feeded input from the program. And this is the unassemble command. By using this, we will be unassemble the feeded program through the keyboard. So now we move on to our first programming method. So our first program, these are the sample programs provided in the manual. This is our first program to add two binary numbers, each of 8 bytes long. So we will feed this program through this mnemonics provided in the manual. For this, first at this positions, press enter. Now press A. So these are the sample programs which are provided in the user manual. So first program is to add the two binary numbers, each of 8 bytes long, and this is the programming method through in this page. Through this programming commands, we will do our programming and find out the what results we are getting with this microprocessor output. So for this, we first press the reset. This is the welcome screen. Now press enter key and now press A. At this position, we have to start our program from 0400 address. For this, enter the segment address, which is 0:0400, and press enter. Now we have reached to the EEPROM in 0400 address. At this position, we will start writing our program. So we will start with this CLC. Now press enter again. Now type MOV move CX, 0004, enter. Now type MOV SI, 0500, press enter. Now type MOV DI, 0508. So this is the index registration address at of 8 bit binary, and the last 0500 address which we have entered at the position here on the address 404. This is the source index by which the starting input will be entered. So now we again type MOV SI 0500 at the address 404, and at the address of 407, MOV DI, 0508, press enter. Now type MOV AX, 0:bracket start SI:close, enter. Now ADC DI:close, AX. This command will be execute our additions of two binary digits. Now move on further. press enter, type INC, SI, enter, again press INC, SI, enter, again INC, now DI, press enter, again INC, DI, press enter. Now D to remove any mistyped, just move the cursor to the type section. You can use shift plus F5 to remove this, or you can directly like this directly change the command from cursor at this point. Now we have to change S to D. This is D, and D E C space C X, which is our 4012 line program, and enter. Now at 4013, give input J N E 040A and press enter, and last 0415, which is HLT, and enter. Now we have feed in our program, so now press F7 and press D. Now up at this we will have to give input from the 0500 address, so we will move to the 0500 address, which is 0:0500. Sorry, press F7 again and press D. Now press 0:0500. So this is our address 0500. At these positions we have to feed examples input, which is given in the manual. Like on 500 we will input 01, at 501 we will give input 02, and like so on from 0500 to 050F we will give this all input, and after execution of program we will check our input at this address. The value should be given as follows. So now enter the value, which is 01 02 03 04 05 06 07 08. Now from 8508, also given in manual, enter 0A 0B 0C 0E 0F 10 11 and 12. So this is our program that we have fitted. Now press F7 again and press G. This is our starting address of our program, or if it is not showing there, you can also enter the starting address, which is 0400, and press enter. Here the program is been executed. To see the result we will press F7. Now after executing the program, press reset. Now we will see our result. For this we will enter D, and we will go to the address 0508. At this address we have stored our answer, so we will press enter and see the result. The result is 0B 0D 0F 12 14 16 18 and 1A, which is also given at the manual, which is the after execution output from address 0508 to 050F. These are the output we have get. So this is how we use the microprocessor to calculate or to add the two binary digits of 8 bytes each. So this is our program. There are lot of program on this kit to perform and to study the microprocessor 8086. For any queries, please
refer to our manual, and you can also contact to Tesca Technologies Private Limited. This is for today. Thank you.